You don't expect me to get in there, do you? Use non-slip decals to not only make your tub safer, but create zones for each kid in order to keep the peace. Spray foaming shaving cream into a bowl, grab some brushes, and let your kids paint all over the bath, or their faces. You aren't gonna use it on your legs anyway. Limit soap by twisting rubber bands around the pump nozzle. When pushed down, the pump can only deliver a small amount of soap, perfect for kids who wanna do it themselves. Secure little ones in a laundry basket in the tub to make it easier for them to sit and keep toys within their reach. Use a pool noodle to cover metal shower tracks to help keep your kids safe in the bath and you comfortable leaning against it. Hot glue the small holes in squirt or squeak toys. They'll still float, but this will prevent mold from growing inside. Freeze toys in ice cubes and toss them into the bath with your 3-plus-year-olds. They will love following them around the tub and watching them melt. Share a tub with your kids and lose your razor cover. Use a binder clip to help keep those sharp edges safe. A wet dryer sheet helps remove stubborn soap scum and dirty handprints from a shower door. Think outside the bathtub for new toys. Poke holes in a water bottle from the recycling bin. Try stackable plastic cups for imaginary baking. Or a kitchen colander so they can make it rain. Wet bath toys overrunning your tub? Use a hanging tiered fruit basket to store them in the bath or shower. To avoid getting eyes wet or soapy, use a sports water bottle to rinse hair. Manage tangles by conditioning and combing long hair under the water before you get out. All right, that's a wrap. Now good luck getting them to bed.